Your ass better call somebody.
We got Dementia JR. It's the night where we just saw Mark Henry and Mae Young check into the honeymoon suite at a hotel.
Oh. San Jose, California. You damn right.
Think you ought to go chaperone that date?
I don't think late night television is ready for that, JR.
You see, it's me. It's me. It's that DJ.
What happened to the WWF Tag Team Champions? As I said, we'll meet the Dudleys and no way out, but here it's one on one. The Road Dog and one half of Too Cool, Grandmaster Sexay.
Cut the music.
By order of Triple H and Stephanie, I should add.
Shark Tank, welcome to the Doghouse.
Well, there.
You know how I like to kick it, and if you ain't down, you know where you can stick it. Let's see if we can't make a little noise up in this. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages, D-Generation X proudly brings to you one half of its WWF Tag Team Champions of the World, the Road Dogg, Jesse James. And in the absence of my fair-ass compadre, if you ain't down with that, we got two words for you.
So it's going to be the Road Dogg and this young man about to join us, Grandmaster Sexay, one half of the charismatic young tag team of Too Cool. Man, King, can you believe it? The Rock and Chris Benoit. That's a dream matchup. That's a match I've wanted to see for years, and we're going to have it right here tonight live.
Oh, he's doing the Thriller.
Well, Grandmaster will cease his dancing once he enters the ring here, and the bell sounds for this one-on-one matchup that was ordered by Triple H and Stephanie McMahon-Helmsley earlier tonight. On Grandmaster's partner Scotty Fuhati tonight, one on one. Rakishi,
the real Mr. Ass, the biggest ass.
Oh, he's got some girth there, no doubt about it. A handicap match against Perry Saturn and Dean Malenko, and the Road Dogg now.
Well, Triple H said
gain an advantage.
Triple H said that Rakishi is Mr. Ass in more ways than one. Here we go. This is gonna be a cool match.
Road Dogg and. Grandmaster Sexay one-on-one. And we see it. Oh! A one-on-one contest. Full Nelson takedown face first, and the Road Dogg decides to roll out of bounds and stop some momentum here. And Grandmaster Sexay, not wasting any time on the baseball slide, right in the face of the Road Dogg. And the Outlaws and the Dudleys for the tag team titles, no doubt. Somewhere down the road, the team of Too Cool going to get right in the thick of that tag team title hunt as well, but for no way out in 13 days, it will be the Outlaws and the Dudleys for the WWF Tag Team Championship.
I'm sure the Outlaws can't be too happy about that.
Man, can you imagine the physicality when the Outlaws beat the Dudleys? Nice move there by the Road Dogg.
There's the physicality for you. Hey, look at that! Road Dogg can do a little dancing. Uh-oh, that's it.
Road Dogg with a rather smug look on his face, and that could change momentarily.
He's dancing with
him! Oh! And that's with a Rakishi-like super kick right into the jaw of the Road Dogg. There's a cover and another near fall created.
I think he said dance this.
Road Dogg and backed in the corner now, but reverses the Grandmaster Sexay. We got that quick foot in again, the second time in the contest, on the Road Dogg.
Uh-oh. What is this? Bulldog.
Big time Bulldog headlock by Grandmaster Sexay, who's really taking it to the Road Dogg here in this contest.
I don't think this contest is working out the way Triple H had in mind.
Well, the night didn't
start. Bulldog. Oh, no!
Man, that'll change her sort of plans.
Oh.
For the short and long term.
Grandmaster left holding the bag on that one.
Road Dogg got a chance here to capitalize on that maneuver. Let's see if he can.
Oh!
Kick right to the gut.
Ow.
And a sharp kick to the head that time by the Road Dogg, knocking down Grandmaster Sexay. Lateral press by the Road Dogg. And referee Jim Cordero's got a two count.
That was close.
Be pretty quick with that count, looked to me like. Grandmaster Sexay being grounded now. That'll, he can't kick in the head from that position, King.
Well, and that count wasn't looking up if you asked the Road Dog. He thought this match was over.
Road Dog trying to slow the pace down here. Grandmaster Sexay quicker than a hiccup, as is his partner, Scotty Fuhati, who will meet Mr. Ass tonight.
Blocked.
Nice left block by Grandmaster Sexay and counters.
Oh, no!
Into a rather unorthodox maneuver, yet very effective.
We got some great matchups to see who's the best in singles competition. We know, though, that the Outlaws are the tag team champions. At least until No Way Out, huh?
And yeah, until No Way Out.
Stuff.
You never know. That's going to be a war. No doubt about that. DDT there by Grandmaster Sexay, catching the Road Dog coming off the ropes. And Grandmaster needs to go for the cover right here. Road Dog is barely able to move.
I think Grandmaster needs a longer belt, doesn't he?
Oh! Irish hip coming right at us.
Oh, look at this! Here it is! It's the Thriller! He's doing it again!
Oh! Power slam. Nicely done. And Grandmaster Sexay in the driver's seat.
Thinking of Thrillers, what do you think Mark Henry and May are doing right now?
Oh, Lord.
I bet they start off with a nice little sexual game of spin the bottle of Melanta. Oh, gosh.
And Grandmaster Sexay has broken out the glasses. He's up on top.
He's going to fly.
Grandmaster Sexay put the Road Dog away. Grandmaster found nothing but canvas.
Crash landing.
He drove his own spine.
Uh-oh.
And the Road Dog, pump handle slam. Capitalizing on that one mistake. Will that be enough?
You got it.
And yes, it will. The Road Dog. Road Dog able to capitalize on that one big maneuver that Grandmaster Sexay did not hit.
Road Dog comes through for the McMahon Helmsley era.
Wow. Well, it's going to be a very good night if you're on the wrong side of the McMahon Helmsley era.